Hello?
Hi, it's Griselda.
I need a favor. There are so many nuances to explore in terms of who she was.
Le explico en el carro.
As a woman, as a mother. And of course, as a drug lord who created one of the most profitable cartels in history.
Este se supone que es el país de los sueños. Esa sensación es más fuerte que el amor, que el dinero, que todo.
Sofia is Colombian, I'm Colombian, so that was one of the aspects I loved about working with her, having the opportunity to work with her, because she was redefining her work as an artist, and it was my job to gain her confidence.
Griselda Blanco is one of the great stories in the narcotics trade, a self-made woman coming out of such a male-dominated culture.
She's always trying to make it in her own way, but the rug is always pulled under her, and she has to start from scratch.
This is a superhuman feat that Griselda pulls off to be able to navigate this world, and we see that seeping into who she is.
She was not as famous as someone like Pablo Escobar, but even he was scared of her at the time. She stood on her own.
We're gonna make the big money for ourselves, for our families, and keep what is fucking ours.
Her physical transformation. That was one of the toughest aspects of the whole show. What we decided was that she had to be different than Sofia, but we shouldn't imitate Griselda Blanco.
Particularly at the expense of performance.
Bueno, ya sabes dónde está por si pasa algo.
And she sat in makeup every day for hours. She was in every scene.
It was in Miami in the 70s and the 80s. Getting the look correct was very important to me.
Some of these clothes are just absolutely incredible. The grittiness and yet colorfulness of Miami. I cannot stress enough how incredible the job that our department heads have done just bringing that to life.
I had an incredible hair and makeup design team.
It's a really complicated show. It's got so many moving parts.
We have 5 wigs, different time periods like 1978, 1983. Her posture has been changed, the way she holds her hands.
One of Sofia's signature features are her beautiful eyebrows. So she wanted to have that sort of tweezed out late 70s look. She's wearing prosthetic eyebrow covers and then false eyebrows that are glued on and then a nose and a plate of teeth, slightly bucked. And we yellow out her bottom teeth even a bit more because she smokes all the way through the show.
I needed to disappear.
It's no longer the actor. No one ever saw her on set as Sofia. By the time she left her makeup trailer, she was Griselda. And that's why Sofia is so perfect.
People were attracted to how she carried herself. And that's a huge connecting point between her and Sofia. We want the essence of Griselda.
Dicen que hay una mujer maviosa, la madrina.
It has a specific feel, a specific identity, it has an integrity.
The truth is, as much as Griselda broke down barriers, she's definitely not a hero.
That was a concern of ours. How are we gonna make an audience feel for a woman who's so downright despicable?
It is not about a glamorous life.
No!
It was often bloody and terrifying. And in the world she came from, she did what she knew how to do.
¿Quieres ver qué tan puto lejos llego?